You know, Andrew played very well today. You know, he missed a couple checks, and on a couple of them, he took a sack because of it. You know, he just missed the protection adjustment stuff. But he's getting better and better, more comfortable. And even when he makes a mistake, you know, he's starting to understand what he needs to do to help us be a phenomenal offense. And he's just doing a great job, and he's making everybody around him that much better. And he gives us an extra weapon out of the backfield. I was so pleased with our defense today. They stepped up, and I mean, we were getting in guys' faces. We were contending passes. You know, we were putting pressure on the quarterback. You know, our defense played absolutely phenomenal. This is a football team that's been throwing the ball for 500 yards a game, and at the same time, they've been scoring a whole lot of points, and our guys shut them out the first half. You could see, even in the second half, they kept battling, and they scored a couple touchdowns pretty dang quick, even after we built that lead. And so that was one of the things we kept emphasizing our guys. We got to finish the game. So I was tremendously pleased with our defense. Coach Patton and his staff did a great job of getting them ready, and offensively, our guys did a great job of finishing drives and getting points.
I mean, for the defense, I feel like we really showed what we're really capable of in this game. Coach keeps preaching, just do our assignment, and we're just having fun out there. I think that was a big difference between this game and the other. Kind of just practice all week, and we just did our own thing, and just preparation paid off, and we were able just to have fun and make some plays.
I personally believe it's huge, just because we're taking away from the outside the house to the hash to the sideline, and even, I mean, just that whole area over there, and they're forced to in the middle, and I mean, our safeties were able to get interceptions as well today. So, I mean, we like to feel that we're important out there and we're really helping out the safety as well.